white breaded bitches.
Io soy la última, máxima, víctima. Echa pa' atrás, echa pa' atrás. Vaya vete, echa vete. Io soy la soledad, única, nada más. Que tú te ganas, que tú te ganas. Vaya vete, echa vete. Io soy la última, io soy la soledad. Tú, si tú lo entiendes. Vaya vete, echa vete. Yo no te conozco, que tú me miras, que tú me tiras.
Hi, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Three Quick Questions with E&M. I'm E&M, and today my guest is a guy that, when I say support your local band, this guy puts his money where his mouth is. He supports local bands. He puts on some great shows, and I'm going to let him introduce himself, and then can I have you introduce yourself?
Absolutely, absolutely. I'm Animal. I represent Bombastic Entertainment. We bring local entertainment to the masses.
And like he said, he is from Bombastic Entertainment. Now, if you live in the IE, the Inland Empire, as it's known, you've heard of him. You probably have attended many of his events. Right now, we're outside of an event he just did here at Stinger's Bar, Guttermouth, that just ripped it down.
Guttermouth, the White Caps, the Walking Toxin, Squad Boss, and Six Sense. Local bands attached to national talent is just a sick ass show.
And it was sick and intense.
Absolutely. I came out of there, my hat soaked, my shirt soaked.
I don't think anyone went into the bathroom, there was blood all over the place.
Pit was awesome.
But my first question is, Bombastic Entertainment, we kind of got off on what Bombastic is. Can you tell us what Bombastic does and what Bombastic represents?
Well, what we try to do is we try to establish a platform for the local talent to showcase basically their band, their talent. We try to look and provide special venues that will have the capacity to showcase that talent, and the fans are happy, the bands are happy. It's all on a local level. Basically what we're trying to do is we're trying to propel the local talent up to the next level, which basically is on a national level. So we're doing our work here in the IE to try to get the music scene to the masses.
And one thing he does do is get it to the masses. Like I said, if you've been to one of his shows, you know they're
straight rock and roll, high octane.
High octane and highly attended.
Absolutely.
Massively attended.
A lot of peeps.
Definitely. And the second you kind of brought it up, are there any special venues you deal with?
I deal with here. We had a Guttermouth show here with Stingers. I also deal with House of Blues in Anaheim. Patty O'Reilly's out in Banning, which is an awesome venue. Liam's here in Colton, as well as Maxwell Street Pizza over here in San Bernardino. All local, right in my geographic area.
And if you're in the IE, you know all those probably because you've been there.
Absolutely, absolutely. All the spots are well named. Say it just one time and everybody knows where it's at.
And if you say Bombastic one time, everybody knows.
That's what I'm talking about, Bombastic Entertainment.
And they do not put on bad shows. If they put on a bad show,
well, thank
they
you,
don't.
Brother.
They don't.
That's right. We don't. We don't.
I mean, this guy, if you are a band, you want him to help promote your show, produce your show, and get you out there.
Sure. I'm on Facebook, facebook.com/Bombastic Entertainment, as well as I deal with the Street Team Divas. They do all my groundwork for promotional shows, flyering other events. We just try to make a big network so the music will be available to anybody that wants to come and kind of listen to it, experience it. Hell yeah. Rock and roll, baby.
And that kind of, you already kind of said my last question. Where do bands, if they want you to promote them, where do venues, if they want a promoter to come in, how do people reach Bombastic, how do people reach Animal?
Well, you can reach me by phone number, 909-254-1423 at Bombastic Entertainment, as well as facebook.com/Bombastic Entertainment, or you can email me at bombastic.ent. That's E as in Edward, N as in Nancy, T as in Tom, .gmail.com. So it's bombastic.ent, stands for entertainment, .gmail.com.
And if you're a band, get a hold of them, because all the shows that I've seen they put on,
sick.
You're gonna wanna be on.
Sick fucking shows.
This guy, when I say support your local music scene, like I said in the beginning of this interview, he puts his money where his mouth is. He believes full-heartedly in the local scene, in local bands helping touring bands, because eventually local bands become the touring bands.
Absolutely. I have a vision for the future, and the future really is local scene, brand new up-and-coming bands. We just got to sift through them to make sure that we have quality entertainment for the masses.
And one thing he deals in is quality, not quantity, quality. He might have the quantity, but it's all quality.
Absolutely.
The show tonight, if you could have found one band that should not have been here tonight, I dare you to find it, because you aren't
going
to find it.
They were all sick.
They're all sick, and Sixth Symphony fit right in with the sickness.
Absolutely.
And Guttermouth tore it down tonight. And I want to thank you for bringing Guttermouth and all these bands to the IE, and bringing the exposure to the bands that I can't stress it enough. Support your local bands.
I also want to thank Stingers Nightclub, as well as Scott Tucker from Sellout Productions. I also want to thank them. They helped put on the Guttermouth show. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be able to do this today.
And support the Street Team Divas too?
Absolutely. Street Team Divas do all the street team work for Bombastic Entertainment. Straight hotties coming at you with info for the next show.
And hotties is never a bad thing.
Absolutely not.
And let me ask you a bonus question on where do they find the Street Team Divas, and how do you find the Street Team Divas so they can support the Street Team Divas?
Well, basically, you can support the Street Team Divas or get information about about Bombastic Entertainment shows through the Street Team Divas at facebook.com/Street Team Divas.
And you will not be disappointed by going to that page with the information that's on the page and the pictures that are on the page. If you're disappointed by those, I'm sorry, something's wrong with you. Not
only
them.
The hottest girls in the IE.
Can't argue with that. So for three quick questions with E&M, Bombastic Entertainment, remember the name, Bombastic Entertainment. IE, right here, if you go to a show, chances are it's produced by
Bombastic Entertainment.
And this guy right here, thank him, because he is the reason that local music here in the IE in Southern California is what it is. Because without producers like Animal, there would not be a scene. It would be chaotic and just bands fighting bands to play over bands. People like Animal help sort it out, help keep it where it should be, and promote awesome music, awesome bands, awesome venues. I would say go out and check one of his venues, one of his shows, but I know you already have. So if you haven't, I'm going to say go out and check this show. Check out his shows, check out Bombastic Entertainment, find them on Facebook, see what the next show is. Street Team Divas, find them, support them. And for three quick questions, I just want to say one quick thing here, go a little off subject. This is the month of November we're filming this on. You might notice I got a little stash going right here.
Yeah.
It's because it's called Movember, in honor of supporting the fight against prostate cancer. And I want to just say, please go out and do what you can to help fight cancer. Any kind, prostate, breast, anything.
Fuck cancer.
And this goes out to a homie of mine that I lost due to prostate cancer, Tom Larman, who passed away back in 2000. This month is dedicated to you, and all my interviews for this month are dedicated to you. So if you see the stash, that's why I'm rocking the stash, is to help promote the fight against cancers, prostate cancer, any kind of cancer. We got to knock that, fight it, and get it out. But thank you for letting me go off on that little tangent.
Absolutely, fuck cancer.
But for three quick questions, the Street Team Diva, Bombastic Entertainment, I know you're going to go see a show.
That's right, baby.
And you better see a show. You'll see Animal there, and you'll probably see me there. So for once again, three quick questions, we are out.
Fuckers back, motherfucker, with the plague. Still running shit, still on top. Hailing from the west coast, the motherfucking best coast. Drop it, your hands up, reach for the sky. Do what I say or let the bullets fly. Put your hands up, reach for the sky. Do what I say or let the bullets fly. Another life lost in this city of angel. No rest for the wicked in the city of angel. Another dream dies in the city of angel. Pissed off between my toes, peek in the back.